Part of a semi in Calumet County fell through the ice this morning. This picture was sent to us by Ryan using our reported feature. Calumet County officials say the semi fell through the ice in Lake Winnebago. That was near Waverly Beach. It is not clear why the semi ventured out on the ice. Officials say nobody was injured in that incident.